Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will help you to avoid falsification of your email through the authentication settings. Let's begin. Email authentication is a technical solution to proving that an email is not forged. In other words, it provides a way to verify that an email comes from who it claims to be from. Email authentication is most often used to block harmful or fraudulent uses of emails, such as phishing and spam. Applying authentication settings. In order to use this feature, you will have to access the site tools of your website. Once the dashboard is loaded, click in authentication under the email menu. You will see in this page two important tabs, DKIM and SPF. DKIM ensures that incoming messages are unmodified and are genuinely from the indicated sender. To enable the use of DKIM for your domain name, just click on the Activate button. The SPF system allows you to authorize servers and IP addresses to send mail from your domains. This feature prevents outgoing spam messages and it is enabled by default for your domain name. They will take effect only if your domain name is pointing to your SiteGround account. For example, if you want to allow a new IP to send emails with your domain, click the pencil icon next to the Approved IP IP blocks. In the pop-up window, click on the plus icon to add a new IP or the minus icon to remove it. With every change you implement on the SPF settings, you will see how the SPF record is updated. You can always go back to the default values of the SPF record, clicking on the Reset to Default button. I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.